What up, people? You're still watching the biggest campus TV show, as always tell you. It's only Campus 101, where you get to know what's happening in your different campuses. Shout out to everybody from Advanced International University. You guys invited me to your campus for the first time. I had so much fun. I made new friends. And of course, I'll be back for so many of your events that are going to be happening. Now, away from that, in the second part of the show is where we have your Wall of Fame, the trending stories of the week, and as well, outstanding personality. But before we go in for all that, just a few days ago, Cavendish University, Uganda, celebrated 10 years of service when it comes to education. And of course, they also launched their Alumni Association. So I want you guys to go and see how the launch went down, and of course, how the celebration went down. What are some of the people who attended, some of the people who spoke about Cavendish University. And then when I come back, we go in for your outstanding personality. Yes, indeed.
So much, and I request you to feel at home. We are about to begin the function. I want you to feel peace. I want you to feel home. I want you to feel Cavendish University. I'll request my colleagues who are outside to be able to usher in other guests that have also come to attend this event to come in. We are running short of time. Prime Minister of Busoga Kingdom, Dr. Joseph Muvawala. We are also having our ED, Mr. David Ntabanura. So without wasting time, we shall start with our national anthem. We shall have the CUU anthem. We shall have an opening prayer and our accordingly advice of how the program shall move. Thank you so much.
Discover new horizons of taking CU to another level. Straight away, as you may look at your program, we are supposed to have remarks by the interim chairman of the CU alumni, Mr. James Okurut. Mr. James Okurut, thank you.
Are people of different walks of life. People who are shaping different institutions all over Africa, not to mention all over the world. People who have made a mark. An example is we have honorable ministers within our own country who are part of Cavendish University Uganda. I believe that goes for a hand clap. We won't mention all the names, but I believe all of us know each other, where we are based. Cavendish University is an institution which all of us say is young, but an institution which has seen enormous number of dignitaries go through it.
Without experience. Proposal number two, to allow this committee to work for 1 year, to be able to register the alumni, to go through the legal process, register it, to develop the strategic plan for the alumni, to open up a bank account, and also to develop the network and collaborations before the next year and in general. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for allowing the interim committee to continue for a year, to be able to work on the assignments we have aligned for them. So thank you very much. I wish you the best in the league. In my time at Cavendish, and I'm very proud to be here again, seeing a lot of faces that have been long I saw, especially that of my lecturer at the DVC right now, but she always be my dean. Glad to see you, Ma, Dr. Oli, and my friends. Now, when you are seeing people you drank from the same cup with, you see people you stood on the same ground, it's hard to find the words to say. Because Cavendish is a school that is committed to.
That is Cavendish University launching the Alumni Association. I last attended an Alumni Association that was in December last year when Victoria University also launched the Alumni Association. But shout out to everybody who studies from Cavendish University. Thank you for not always calling me for your events. I don't know why, but of course, I'll look for you if you don't look for me. Then, talking about your outstanding personality right now. You know, when I was in Advanced University on Thursday, I was so amused by their guild president. He is a guy who's passionate about leadership. He is passionate about his university. At the same time, he also doubles as a soldier. Man, I was so inspired. I was like, why don't I bring him on the show so that he can share his story as an outstanding personality. Let's check out the good president of Advanced International University. And then when I come back, I'll be giving you some of the trending stories, the plots for this weekend that you guys should look out for here on the show.
My name is Kamanyire Robert, a student of BBA, second year, a guild president of Avas International University. I come from Vende District. I'm now Kasanda District. They speak Luganda. But there is a very many tribes. You find in Kasanda South, we have Baganda, Bakonjo, Bateso, Banyarwanda, and all that. Can you speak about 3 to 4 languages? Runyankore, Rutoro, Runyoro, Rukonjo, and Luganda in particular. Yeah, all along. In the history of, we look at my life history, when I was in, this politics has not started it here in Avas International University. When I was in primary, that was Kadogo School, Mbarara. I was a deputy head boy. When I went to secondary school, all level, I was the deputy chairman, school council. And when I joined the A level, I became a chairman, school council, and in charge Kadogos in the Chamate SES. No, I'm still pursuing with my education. I don't know what will happen in some next years because we are still studying. But my ambiguity would be, after my education here, I go to politics as well. Yeah.
And of course, that was the guild president of Advanced National University. Thanks up to you, brother. You know, he's an army guy. You can see from his attitude, the way he speaks, and even the way he's seated. I mean, he's really full of army, you know. But anyway, thanks to you, brother, and of course to everybody from Advanced International University. Now, away from that, talking about training stories, let me first read some comments from social media. We have somebody called Ifeanyi. He says, I'm your fan forever, still waiting when you come to visit Nigeria for once in a lifetime. My brother, think up to you, man. If you, some of Ugandans, think that you're so proud not to be our fans, some of us have fans in Nigeria. And Ifeanyi, I just want to say shout-outs to you, my brother. Then we have somebody called Joshua Aaron says, I can't wait to party with Casmill on September 30th. I can't wait to see you, my brother. Then Sebastian says, thanks for the show. I'm watching from Fort Porto. Shout out to everybody from Fort Porto. We love you so much down here at Urban TV, and keep watching the biggest campus TV show in the land. Now, let me just leave the comments right there. Now, talking about plots, Taras Riley is going to be performing in Kampala tonight. And of course, it's a weekend plot for you guys if you're bored at home. And then when you cross to campuses, people in KU, you have a movie night happening at your campus. So if you have nothing to do, you're bored in halls and hostels, just go down and watch a movie. And then people in Chambogo, you also have a bash. It's called Bavana Bash. It's happening at the Bavana Hostel. So you guys are covered. Then Victoria University, your freshers ball is also on today. And then people in Makerere University, you have a silent disco at Nana Hostel. Oh my goodness, so many programs in one day. I don't even know where to begin from, but I'm gonna try to make sure that I come through to all the events that I've been talking about. So my people in KIU, Chambogo, Victoria, and as well Makerere University, silent disco at Nana Hostel, I'll be coming through. Otherwise, let's end the show. And since we have Taras Riley in Kampala, let's have him as our Wall of Fame. Let's check out his biography, a little bit of about his profile. And see you guys on the next episode. That is next weekend. But for now, remember, we have a repeat happening on Monday, 11:30 a.m. In case you just joined and you missed the fun on the show, what we had on the show, make sure you don't miss the repeat on Monday, 11:30 a.m. Because we love Campus, and we are Campus 101.